installing a Wi-Fi 6 connectivity card. In this video, we install the Wi-Fi 6 connectivity card into a ZT411 printer. The Wi-Fi 6 connectivity card can be installed in ZT411, ZT421, ZT610, and ZT620 printers. Although the ZT610 and ZT620 look slightly different than the ZT411 shown in this video, the installation process is the same. Before installing, ensure the printer's firmware is updated to LinkOS 7.2 or later. From the home screen, touch printer info and scroll down to see the LinkOS version currently installed. You can expect these parts with the Wi-Fi 6 connectivity card installation kit. You will need hexalobular screwdriver keys, drivers, or bits to perform this installation. You will also need an anti-static mat and an optional sorting bin for the screws. To configure the printer after the installation, you will need a mobile device with the Zebra Printer Setup Utility installed. The Wi-Fi 6 cards have Bluetooth connectivity, so we will use a mobile device to configure the network connection. In this video, we use a Zebra TC78 mobile computer. Turn off the printer and disconnect the power and data cables. Remove any media and ribbon from the printer. Connect yourself to the anti-static wrist strap and place the printer onto the grounded anti-static mat. Your printer will have a different option card or a cover plate installed. Remove the bottom screw from the cover plate and then remove the top screw. The cover plate will fall off with the last screw. After removing the screws, gently pull on the installed option card to remove it from the printer. Align the Wi-Fi 6 connectivity card with the slots in the printer. Carefully slide the card into the printer until it stops. Ensure that the card is aligned with the main logic board connector, and then push the card on top and bottom until it is flush with the back of the printer. Install the screws into the card. Screw the three antennas onto the RF connectors that extend out of the card and move the antenna so they are well spaced from each other. Place the compliance stickers on the inside wall of the ZT411 printer as shown. For the ZT610 or ZT620 printer, place the compliance stickers on the inside wall of the printer below the media spindle. You have successfully installed the Wi-Fi 6 card, and now it needs to be configured for your network. The country code is preset in the Wi-Fi 6 cards sold in the United States, Canada, or Japan. In any other country, you must use setgetdosgd commands to set the needed country code. For more information on the SGD commands, see the programming guide for ZPL2, ZPI2, setgetdo, mirror, and WML or the product page for your printer. from the printer's home screen, touch Menu. Connection. Bluetooth. And take note of the printer's friendly name. Press and hold the feed button on the printer for 5 seconds, and the data light will flash. The printer's Bluetooth is now temporarily available for pairing. Open the Zebra Printer Setup Utility on your mobile device. Select Discover Printers. When the printer's friendly name appears, touch it. Accept any pairing requests on the mobile device. Touch Connectivity Settings, Wireless. Confirm the printer's hostname and touch Next. Fill in the Wireless Client ID screen with any data that the network administrator provides. Touch Next. Select Security Mode and set it to match your network. Select the ESS ID and enter the information for your network. Touch Next. If applicable, enter the network password in the wireless security screen, then touch Next. In the Apply Settings screen, touch Apply. Select Restart to restart the printer, and the printer will connect to the network as it restarts.